Here it is again.
Freddie Freeman thought he had a three-run homer. I mean, he kills this thing. And Bryce Johnson just sacrificed himself for the play. He takes it initially on the left shoulder and then watch the head snap into the wall. And that's two collisions with the wall in one inning.